big bucket of gators.
Well, yeah.
You hear me get on the chip a few times? I can hear it popping just a little bit. I was trying to stay just off of it. Yeah, the third time was the best because they did it.
Could you see us at all, or were you
too
focused?
And,
right, I got it.
Not much, and then you're moving. I don't know how fast I was going, but you're moving.
That last time.
On that tachometer, it only go 5,100 before it started popping. So, but they said that the chip is right, so I should have been doing 5,400 RPM down through here.
Wow. Yeah.
And in the curves, everything. I mean, it's hard not to let up when you first start. It's really hard not to let off going into the curves.
So that video.
Oh yeah, yeah. You need to know that because if you ever do it, you will want to let off when you're going in that curve. But man, I think it's on going
that,
into
that
two.
One. We could
you
see,
can see the clouds, and it's kind of weird because you're like this, and then the clouds are kind of going up here.